honeycomb. Look at that beauty.
Now they'll be sent B5 recorder consort. The B comes from Barcelona, that's where they all met. And performing music by Alfonso Ferrosco II, Pavan No. 4, Vanessa Playmore of that after 4 o'clock on Classic Drive. 8:56 to 9, Classic Breakfast on ABC Classic. Yeah, Gustav Mahler, his third symphony is huge. It's so long. It's the symphony, and Mahler symphonies generally are on the long side. But
I'm choosing to cut the comb off instead of using my
any composer. The first movement alone
extractor.
It's about 40 minutes, so that's
crush and strain this. Oh, it's very hard now.
So that gives you a context, that just one movement. Don't have time to play that one this morning. This is the lovely fifth movement. Starts off sounding like bells from the children's choir. There's music about angels. The first line, three angels sung a sweet song with joy it blissfully sounded in heaven.
If I wash my... some muscle into it now. Dripping. Beautiful. I can eat all this. Thank you, bees. Look at the honey drip. It's so beautiful. Look at that. ripping.
Imitations of the Bells, and that music by Mahler is from his third symphony, the fifth movement, Three Angels Song. The solo voice of Gwendolyn Killebrew and the Collegium Josephinium Children's Chorus and the Cologne West German Radio Symphony Orchestra and Chorus of by Gary Bartini. If you love your Mahler, you'll have a great time tomorrow afternoon with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra from 1 o'clock here on ABC Classic. Mahler's fourth symphony, alongside Deborah Cheatham's musical acknowledgement of country, long time living here. So that all kicks off 1 o'clock tomorrow afternoon with Genevieve here on ABC Classic. 21 minutes to 9. Aussie Chelsea composer Luke Seven. This is called The Wayfarer.
Look at that. That's one. Show you what I've got.